stop, because inside of this video, I will show you how you can make $500 up to $1,000 a day on YouTube without filming your videos, without any editing skills, from anywhere in the world and without being in front of the camera. And on top of that, your channel does not even have to be monetized, and we are not gonna be selling anything, and we are not gonna be doing affiliate marketing on our YouTube channel. So just imagine what could an extra $1,000 a day do for you and how that will affect your lifestyle. But right before we dive into that, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to this channel, because I'm posting videos about making money online every single day. So if you hit the bell icon, I will notify you whenever I have a new fresh strategy like this one to make money online, so you can be one of the first to use that strategy, use that app, or use that website to make money online. And that way, not only will you be one step ahead of your competitors, but of course you will make the most money. And with that being said, we'll jump straight into my computer so I can show you how you can make some decent amount of money by copy pasting videos on YouTube. Okay, we are now inside of my computer, and just keep in mind, right before I show you the first example of a channel that is doing this successfully, keep in mind that we are not going to be doing the same thing as them. So once you see the channel, don't click off thinking that you know what we're going to be doing, because trust me, we're going to be combining some different platforms, and we're going to be using some different tricks to make literally 5 to 6 times more than them, because they are only relying on the ad revenue. And no, we're not going to be relying on sales and affiliate marketing, as I said in the intro, but we are still going to be making some decent amount of money, not only from the ad revenue. So ad revenue is maybe gonna make us maybe 10% of the entire income that's gonna come from this strategy. So definitely it just plays a small role into this. So a first example that I have for you is this one. It's called Audio Library Music for Content Creators, and this channel is successfully making $3.6 up to $57,000 a month every single month just from the ad revenue. Now this is a really broad estimate, you know, Social Blade has a really broad estimate, but from my perspective and from my experience, such channel, because the videos are less than 10 minutes long and they can't put more than one ad, and you know, it's a specific niche that where the CPM is pretty low, so they're probably making $1 to $2 per 1,000 views, which means they're probably making maybe $20,000 to $30,000 a month. That's my personal estimate. They might be making more, they might be making less, but my personal estimate is around $20,000 to $30,000 a month from the ad revenue, just from the ad revenue. So that is just like $500 up to $1,000 a day just from the ad revenue. And once again, we are also going to be making money from the ad revenue, but it's not going to be what we're going to be focusing on. We're going to be making some more money with two different platforms, which I'm about to show inside of this video, where you will not be doing CPA marketing, where you're not going to be doing affiliate marketing, and you're not going to be selling anything. And that's why it's going to be so easy, and that's why you can literally start doing this today. So this was the first channel that I wanted to show you. The second channel that I have for you is called No Copyright Sounds, and this channel is killing it. They're making $33,000 up to $536,000 a month every single month, and for this one, my estimate is somewhere around $200,000 up to $300,000 a month just from the ad revenue. So that's insane. That's like over $10,000 a day every single day from the ad revenue, which is quite a lot. And what these channels are actually doing, well, if I open up some of their videos, maybe this one, I will open up their YouTube channel so you can see an example of what their videos look like. So they will just upload a copyright-free song. So these songs are not theirs, and I'm gonna show you where you can literally copy those songs and put them on your channel to get those results. And I will also show you how you can maximize your results and how, as I said, you can make 5 to 6 times more by not relying only on the ad revenue and by not relying on sales, affiliate marketing, or anything like that. So this requires no skills at all. But anyways, they just upload a copyright-free music and they just publish it on their YouTube channel, and they're getting hundreds of thousands of views. And you literally have new channels that are already getting millions of views just from these songs, because there are more and more YouTube creators that need copyright-free music, and they will obviously come to your channel, download the music, and you will make money. Now, where you can actually get the music, well, right before I show that, if you haven't already, be sure to drop a like to this video, leave a thumbs up, because you know that when I see you leaving likes and comments under my videos, I know that you are enjoying them, and I know that you're getting value out of my videos. So if you do appreciate me uploading daily make money online strategies and daily business ideas, just hit the like button, leave a thumbs up, that's all I'm asking for. And if you have any questions or you simply need some help, always feel free to leave a comment down below, because I will be reading to all of those comments, and I will try to reply as soon as possible or as soon as I see your comment. And with that being said, where you can actually get the music, so you can just copy and paste it on YouTube, and what exactly you need to do with that? Well, first of all, go to the audio library. So you can search on Google for YouTube audio library. This is their official page at the youtube.com/audio library/music. And on here, you can find hundreds of thousands of copyright-free songs, which you can grab and then use in your videos and then even monetize them. So let me show you this. For example, you're free to use this song and monetize your video. This is just one of the songs. And as I said, you have hundreds of thousands of songs. So you have a massive, massive, massive potential from this, just from this place over here. Now, if this is not enough for you, you can even just go to Spotify or SoundCloud and then just reach out to small creators, to small artists, and ask them if you can use your songs on your channel and then credit them in your description. They will be okay with that because they're getting exposure, they're starting to grow, you're growing their brand, but now you're making money. So it's a win-win for both of you, and they will be willing to give you all the rights to use their songs in your videos. But anyways, this is a great place to start as well. You can see for all these, you're free to use them and to monetize your videos. So what you will then need to do, select one of these songs. For example, I will just use the first one as an example. I will click on the download link that's right here, click on the download button, and that's gonna download it over to your computer. Now, once you do that, you will just need to have some image that's gonna go across the video, so you can't just re-upload the audio file. You need to make it an actual video file. So what you will then need to do, before I show you two more platforms that will literally help you get 5 to 6 or even 7 times more than if you were just relying on the ad revenue, first of all, you will just need to grab some video editing software. Now, no, don't panic, no skills needed. I'm gonna show you exactly how to do it because it's literally gonna be like 2 clicks or less than that. So you can just grab, I searched for like 24 best free video editing software. So you can just grab any you like. You have the Blender, you have maybe Lightworks, you have Shotcut, you have DaVinci Resolve. Just pick whatever you like, download that video software, or just go to their, if some is online, maybe you don't even have to download it, just use it. And what you will need to do with that, well, just open it up. For example, I'm personally using the Sony Vegas. You can use whatever you want to. I'm using Sony Vegas, and I will just open up that file, that song that we previously downloaded to our computer. I would double click on the song and I will leave it like that. So I have song, I have the audio file inside of my video editing software. Now what I need to do is I need to go back to Google, and you want to search for canva.com. So go over to the canva.com, and what you will need to do, Canva is a place where you can find like hundreds of thousands of designs and hundreds of thousands of templates where you can just drag and drop and create some nice images for yourself. So this is one of the ways you can do it if you want to edit it a little bit, then to make it unique. But if you don't want to do that, you can even just use the pixels. This is already pixels.com, and just find some nice image. These are all copyright free images, free stock photos and videos which you can use in your videos. So for example, I can just grab, let me just find something interesting, you know, maybe something that is even related to your song. Let's say this image, for example, then click on free download right here. And this is the same thing that you can do with Canva, you know, just select some designs and, you know, you can edit it right here and then just download the image to your computer. Then open it up in your video editing software. Just, I will add a new track right here. I will insert a video track. I will open up that image and I will just drag it all the way through the video. And I can also now add just some title of the song. You know, I can add text above this. So I can insert a text media, and this song name was, let me just find it. The song name was Just Stay. So I can now type in right here, Just Stay. And you know, you can play around with different fonts and stuff. And I will just leave it like this, or I can also add some shadow because that looks really nice, but it's really optional. As I said, you can even start more simple. And of course, in some video editing softwares, it's gonna be a lot easier because Sony Vegas is a really professional one. So I do not recommend you this one if you're a beginner. You can definitely find a lot easier video editing softwares that are absolutely free, for which you will not have to spend a dime on. And you know, this looks really nice. Now I can just save this video, and once I save the video, I can go back to YouTube and I can upload it back to YouTube. Now, how exactly am I making money if I'm not relying on the ad revenue? Well, let me show you something. So I can now just go over to the first platform that will help us maximize our results, and that is going to be file upload. So this is over at file-up.org. File upload, you can see it over here. So this is a free cloud storage for your data. So it will allow you to upload files over to this platform. They will allow you to upload files, and whenever someone uses your link to download that file, you are going to get paid, and you can get paid up to $7 per 1,000 downloads. And obviously, when people find your video and find that song, you can have this in your description for them. In order to download that song, they will need to use your link, and for each 1,000 downloads, you're going to get paid up to $7. But that's not the only way we can make money. Keep watching so you can maximize your results with one more platform. So what you will need to do is you will just click on start uploading files now, click on that, then click on this icon, and then just open up that song. In my case, it's gonna be this one. Just say, I will open it up, I will click on start upload, let it just load, and now I have my link. Whenever someone uses this link to download the song, I'm gonna get paid. So I would copy this link, I will have it open up like this, and then I will go to the second platform, which will also help us maximize our results without selling anything. So now, instead of making just $1 per 1,000 views from the ad revenue, I'm now making $1 from the ad revenue from 1,000 views, and then I'm also making up to $7 from 1,000 downloads, which is now in total $8. But look at this now. I can also use a website called shrinkearn.com. This is over at the shrinkearn.com. And what this is a link shortening service, but paid link shortening service. So we can just paste our long URL here and they will shorten it for us. And when we share that shortened URL, we are gonna get paid each time when someone clicks on our link. So I hope you get it right now. So now we're gonna get paid not only when someone clicks on our link, but we're also gonna get paid when someone downloads that song, and also we are gonna get paid from the ad revenue, but that's really optional. We are still gonna be making some decent amount of money just from the file upload and shrink earn. So you will just grab this link, and by the way, let me just show you how much you're actually gonna get paid from 1,000 clicks on here. You can see that you're gonna get paid up to $20 per 1,000 clicks. So $20 per 1,000 clicks, then up to $7 from 1,000 downloads, and then maybe $1 to $2 per 1,000 views. So that's now a lot more than just $1 to $2 per 1,000 views. And once again, you're not selling them anything. You're also providing the download link like these guys, like all these guys are doing. You can see it right here. They have their download link in the description, and now you're gonna have it as well. But the difference is you're actually gonna be using the link shortening service and the file upload in order to make way, way more money, like 5 to 6 times more. So you will just need to sign up to the Shrink Earn first. So go over to the shrinkearn.com, click on the sign up right here, and just create an account. I already have an account, so I'm just gonna click on I already have a membership, and I'm just quickly gonna log into my account, and then click on the new shortened link right here, click on that, and then you will enter the URL here, and the URL is just gonna be the download link from the file upload. Copy that URL and just paste it over here, and then just click shorten, and now you will just need that link and put it in your description. So upload a video on YouTube and just put the link, the download link, in your description, and all the thousands of views that are coming to your video to listen to that song, if they like it, they're obviously gonna search on how they can download it, and they will check out your description and they will click on that. Then you're being paid per click from the Shrink Earn, then they will download the song, and then you are also gonna get paid from that. And this works like crazy. This is a really, really insane strategy to make money online. And if you want to maximize your results with a strategy, and if you want to really skyrocket your YouTube channel, then make sure to hit the first link in the description down below, because inside the first link, not only will it show you a really unique way to make money with YouTube without ad revenue and without selling anything and without shrink, earn, and file upload, but I'm also going to show you how you can even get your channel monetized, because that's the biggest struggle when you're just starting out, you know, getting 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time. Well, inside of this module in particular, I'm going to show you 3 different proven methods to get any YouTube channel monetized in less than 2 to 3 weeks. Then I'm also going to show you how I personally build my channels. I'm going to show you how to get views, you know, my number one secret to getting views quickly. I'm going to be giving you some free tools. I'm also going to be showing you how you can boost your subscribers, and my number one hack to get thousands of subscribers guaranteed. Then how to get even more views, how to get a video go viral, and much, much more. Once again, inside the first link in the description down below, and make sure to take action fast. If you did get some value out out of this video. And if you did enjoy it, make sure to drop a like, leave a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in some of the next videos.